Alright, what is good, y'all? This is Kite, and we are here, I'm here for episode 2 of the Skyrim Let's Play. And, yeah, as you can see, I am the only one here for this Let's Play. And we are just gonna get right on into it. Here we go. Level 1. Still kind of, you know, getting used to these controls. Alright.
Spines aren't going to cut themselves. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Alright. Let's go. Okay. Let's take everything.
Let's keep.
Oh, okay. There we go. Got ourselves an iron sword. Let's get rid of these, y'all. Rat bings. Actually, I'm gonna just drop these since I don't really need them. Oh, yeah. Alright, we are good to go.
Still out there.
Yeah. It's time for Prince Zuko for his revival. Onwards, young steed. La 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 la. Come on. Really? I literally just opened it. Oh, these NPCs, I swear.
Lucky. Shit.
Huh?
Show me what
you got. Oh my. How do you like that?
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Yeah, not like I have a block anyway. Search? Nah. I don't need that. Alright. And further in the keep we go. Go around in circles.
We need to get out of Helgen now.
Oh, you don't say.
We're going to need them.
Hey! Over here.
Battle number 2. Come here, you. Rapid fire kicking. Ooh. Dread smack through the head. Onto you. God, he can't do anything. Oh. Well, I stand corrected. Again.
An old story. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Going to steal this. What else are we going to steal? We're going to steal. Let's see what else we got. Ah, there we go. Ah. And we'll just take out. Ah, no. That's what I meant. We'll just take out that. Where'd you go? Ah, there we are. Nah. Okay.
Done then. This way.
This way. Oh.
The torture room. Hear that?
Come on.
Die, damn you!
No. Time for you to die.
You've already
Right through the head again. Who else wants to die? Aww.
You fellows happened along just in time. Be these boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their...
I'll take this.
Comrades.
I'll search this. Take all that, take that.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helge.
A dragon? Please.
Please, don't make such nonsense. I'll be taking this book.
Although, come to think of it,
I did hear some noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no...
Oh, that's what I meant to do. Okay. Nope. 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 Come on. There we go.
Authority over me.
Wow.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Oh no! Oh, this is just utterly sad. Wow, okay. I literally just... Wow. But like I said in the last episode, I'm getting used to these controls, so...
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Just search you. Take that. Sure. Why not? Oh, that's a... Whew. Don't need to see that. Now do we? Just go in. Let's see. We're done here. On to the mission.
There's no way out of that.
Oh yeah? Well, if there's one thing I'm good at, is making things fit. Or, you know, finding a way. Cause that's what I do. That is what I do, man. Oh man, I kind of, you know, hate going through here, but you know, kind of have to. You know, all that good stuff. I believe this is where these spiders first, the frostbite spiders first appear. Or maybe, never mind. I'm mistaken. That's not. Oh, yep. I just swung at nothing. There we go. And down you go. Oh, there's another one. Oh, and another one. Again, rapid fire. Oh, where'd he go? There we go. Rapid fire clicking. Oh, button mash it is. Come on. Come on. Aw. That was gonna be my kill. Oh, well. Ah, there we go. Space to jump. Okay. Ah! Where am I going? La da dee, la da da, la da doom, ba, boom, ba. Come on, come on. Are you just gonna block? Are you seriously just gonna block? You realize you're still. There we go. Right through the heart. I killed him. And you're next. Yeah. I didn't want that. Nope. But I will take those. I will take that. I don't really need that. No, I don't wanna. No. How do I get rid of it? Ah, whatever. You know what? I'm actually good, better with the bow. So, yeah, we'll just do that. Oh, right. Duh. Okay, now I can do things. Okay, now I can drop stuff. Okay, I don't need this, so we'll just drop that. Yes, and we are done. Okay, now... Okay, there we go. To just shoot absolutely nothing. Take my arrow. Ah, nope! Fudgesicles. Okay, and I got the arrow. Yep, there we go. Onward.
Let's see where this goes.
Use the no. Ugh, my. No, that's not what I meant. Where'd the arrow go? So this was an arrow. Yep, I lost an arrow. Well.
Isn't that nice?
Yep. Well. You know how it goes.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
You don't say.
I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Not that they're really needed. Which they kind of aren't. But, you know. All the important people are here. You got me. You got, you know. What was the name again? Hadvar. There we go. I thought it was with an E.
Oh, well.
Okay, this is where. Is it? I think this is right, but I'm not exactly sure. Oh, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Have a very real fear of spiders, and this is just... Okay, what are we waiting for? Go. Yep. Really? Are you just gonna stand there? Okay, there we go. Come on. Keep it going. Come on. Keep going. Let's see if I can get this. I missed! Actually, no, I'm gonna just let you do that. How do I get... Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, no.
Who's that?
Oh, wait, what the... What? Whoa! Oh, no. Ah! No, 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 no.
You will die! Oh. Ah!
Giants.
Oh, man.
Peaks.
Okay, well, so my health is, like, less than half, and I've practically lost almost all my arrows. Well, wasn't that nice? Oh, well, I did. Oh, well, I guess, okay. Where was the other one? And there was another one. Wasn't there? So there's that. I think I searched this. Did I search it around? Yes, I did. I think. Oh, right. There are a couple more here. Nope. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Well. Yeah.
This looks like the way.
I guess for the time being. Well, whatever. Ah, there we go. That's better. Okay, so...
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. I see her. I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Let's see. See if we can't take this shot. I mean, I'm an archer in real life, so should be a.
Don't worry.
Up. Get it, get it, get it. There we go. Yeah. Can't stand the power of a bow, can you, little bear? Can you, Mr. Bear? And I don't have any arrows. See, this is the bad thing about that. You just. Most times you just lose your arrows, and then you end up with nothing left. And that just, yeah, well. Oh, well, I got 17. Okay. I do have two. I guess that doesn't really matter that much, I guess. So, yeah, I guess we'll just continue. Onward, there we go. I think that was Alduin. Alduin. La 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 la.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Yay! To Skyrim. And we're almost level 2! Keyword almost. Ah! Fresh open sky. Whoop. Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. And there he goes. And as we walk,
looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Oh yeah, because that's totally a good idea. Just let him come back.
I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Closest town from here is Riverwood.
Nah.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Right, because I don't need anybody else. I am perfectly fine on my own. Yes, I am.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. You could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon.
Now let me see. Let's go down to our map. Yep. Could go to Falkreath.
This is the only one who can stop them.
Wee! Jumping. Oh, wait. Yep. Yep. Jumping up and down, going down steps, going down. They're gonna discover us a place, CC. The Guardian Stone. Yeah. Oh, maybe so we got it. So Thistle. Jumping up and down, as we're walking with the bow in our hand. Now we don't have a bow in our hand. Oh, there we go, F. Prince Zuko's on a mission. Let's see, huh? Oh. Yep, because screw that. What's the heck with that? Boom. Alright, time to find out who here's gonna make the list. Now where is this guy? Ah, here we are. Okay, so that... Well, because that's complete game logic. Sure, just a normal person, just, you know, walking right into the... Wow, what if I can do it again? Yep. Right, because that totally makes sense.
She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Because that totally just makes sense. Yeah, because that totally makes sense. Sure. Why not? Hi, Alvor.
Every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Hadvar? How do you know him?
Oh, well...
I'd be glad
I don't
to help
know.
A friend of Hadvar.
You know.
But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
Well, you know, we were just in Helgen, you know, had a dragon attack.
Dragon? In Helgen?
Yeah, did you not see the giant dragon fly?
Flying
yep.
down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was.
Time to take a little drinking break. Mm-hmm. Got that good old brisk. Mm-hmm. I can't go down with some good old brisk. You just can't. You honestly can't.
A dragon here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First of all, now dragons. Yeah. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose.
Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
If you do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Like I said,
I'm glad to help you any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. I'll be taking that.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger?
Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Oh, well, thank you.
Until next time.
Okay, so I will be taking this, and this. And I'll be taking this, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Yeah. Okay, but I need to make an iron dagger, so... it's been a while since I've done this. I don't even know. Forget where I got. I think I go to the blacksmith forge. I think. Don't I? Well, maybe not. Oh, there we go. Yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna just give this to young Alvor here.
Take what you need, my friend. Within, not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
You do realize you are using the grindstone, right?
Looking to protect
yourself. I hope you realize that. Damage. I honestly do. Hope you realize that. You're using the thing right now. Okay, here's a hunting bow. I could use some of those. Although I don't have enough, so... yeah. As much as I would like to. I can take these, though. I don't think I can. No, I can't. Well, I can't really. I think I'm gonna have to wait on buying stuff. Obviously, I mean, you know. Barely even have enough to buy anything. Obviously, so. Yeah, I'm gonna just. Leave it at that. Wait, that's not the... Yeah, it is a grindstone. There we go. Just gotta get him off. Now to use this little thing over here. Yes, I do. Exit. Gonna go over to Mr. Alvor. I've sharpened the iron dagger. Looks good. You put time into your blades. That'll serve you well when you need them.
You want to keep pebbling?
How about you make me some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Aye. Mm-hmm. Aye, sir. Gotta go. Come on. I can't even get out of here. Will you get out of my way? I can't even move. There we go.
Take what you need, my friend. Ah, good.
A lot of weapons and armor and metal straps.
Fittings.
That kind of thing.
Let's see if you can make a helmet.
Here's the rest of what you need.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what was a hide?
whatever you need. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate.
Let's improve
the
fit.
Take this leather to the workbench over there.
No problem. Let's go to this workbench.
Bring a tempered hide helmet to Alvor.
You looking for a new blade?
I've tempered the hide helmet.
You have talent.
Keep working at your craft and you'll be a fine smith one day.
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet?
Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, eh? Eh?
Aye.
Okay, so we'll just take a look at our, actually, no. Escape! Got our quests. Okie dokie. Time to... Actually, I think I'm going to stay around here for just a little longer. Just a little bit.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you. Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
Eh, I don't need to be here. What am I thinking? I really don't need to be here. So we're just gonna go off to Whiterun. Yes, we are. Let's take a look how far it is, see? Not that I really need to know, because I've already played this game before. That's level 48 and just in the Xbox 360. And mind you, Xbox is better than PlayStation. Just saying. I'm just saying. That don't go crown on me. When... Like I said, Xbox better than PlayStation. That's all I'm going to say about that. If I've offended anybody, I do apologize. I'm just speaking my opinion at this point, you know. And there's little Whiterun over there. Oh, so we're just gonna, I'm just gonna cut through here because anybody got time to just, you know, waste, ain't nobody got time for that. And probably gonna get, yep, lost almost all of our health. Keyword, almost. Okay, I do believe, no. Okay, well, whatever. So, we're just going to go to our inventory. Weapons. Going to get out our... Oh, we got the longbow. Never mind. Well, in any case, we're probably going to need it. So, I'll take it out just in case. Maybe not, I don't know. Nope, maybe not. Oh.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here with my shield brothers.
What's a shield brother?
Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Can I join you?
You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Oh, well, thank you, Ayala.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
I am gonna do just that. So we're gonna go over to, you know, your Vasker. And,
got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Gonna go to your Vasker and, join the companions. Now, later on in the story, there in the Skyrim, there will be a main quest dealing with the companions. Not gonna spoil it for anybody, but I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Well, I mean, you know.
Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Really, Riverwood's in danger? Oh, you didn't realize that. Gee. Companions trace their legacy. I don't even know why I bother. Honestly, I really don't.
Must have more swords for the Imperial
soldiers.
Got
some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Nah.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I never got enough coin, but, you know.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Okay, so it'll be, there we go, Dragon's Reach. Dragon's Reach discovered. Yeah, there we go. Oh, right. All right, well, that's it, folks. That will be the end of this episode. I'm gonna leave that, and this is Kites, and this will be the end of Skyrim Part 2, and I will see you next time for Episode 3. Peace.